And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. I'm the RPG Chick. We are now continuing with the main quest line. Going to Ilos. Leaving Plutsk system. So the refuge on Ilos. Okay, here we go. Punch it, Margaret. So excited. Well, there's Ilos. Okay, let's check out these other two planets. Only three planets, huh? Let's check the innermost planet. Agetotan. Agetotan? I don't know how to say it. A ghetto ton has a pressure cooker atmosphere composed of carbon dioxide and ethane. Its scorching hot surface is mainly composed of sulfur with deposits of gold. Surface gravity is comfortable at 1 standard G's. There are several areas of debris that may be the wreckage of downed Prothean aerostat colonies. Based on the size of the debris fields, a population of over 100,000 was likely. Wow, really? So this is the site of where at least one of the Prothean worlds? Where they were wiped out by the Reapers. Zafe? Zafe? We need, like, someone to read these out loud. Like, you know, the narrator in the game. Zafe, it sounds weird saying Zafe, oh that's lame. Zafe is a relatively small hydrogen and helium gas giant. There are several tenuous belts of debris in equatorial orbit. Spectral analysis of the material suggests artificial origin, perhaps the remains of stations that once mined Zafe for a helium-3. And finally, no twinkling things? Look for twinkling, 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 no. Not that I can see. In the golden age of the Protheans, Ilos was a verdant world, dotted with the spires and arches of magnificent cities. Wow. Even casual observation shows this is no longer the case. Ilos has been devastated by means unknown, its entire surface changed to the color of rust. The atmosphere shows heightened levels of oxygen. Wildfires, presumably ignited by lightning strikes, can be seen burning on the dark side. This indicates that most, if not all, respirating animal life forms have died off. Surface gravity is a comfortable 1.17 standard G's. Temperature 38 Celsius. 11.26 Earth atmospheres. Alright. Let's land. What greets us here, I wonder? Hello?
Shepard, may I speak with you?
Of course, and I'm glad you're here.
I was just thinking about you.
Huh?
I have been thinking about you too, and what we are about to face. I do not know what is going to happen on Ilos. I hope we will stop Saren, of course, but part of me fears we are already too late. There is something I must tell you, in case we fail.
What is it? What's this percussion here? Boom, boom, boom.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
These could be our last moments together. Our last chance to show each other how we feel. I want this to be special.
Yeah, baby. now. so do I.
I want this, Liara. I do. But are you sure you're ready?
I have never been more sure of anything in my life.
Really?
Will you join with me, Shepard? Let our bodies and minds unite.
Yes!
I never ask.
Had no idea this was coming. Like, at this exact moment. Ooh. Thank you.
By the goddess, that was incredible, Shepard.
Can I pick all three? So are you. And let's go again. And it was.
You were incredible.
5 minutes ETA to the Mew Relay.
Oh, damn that Joker.
I had better go. Duty calls. You would not want to keep Joker waiting. Shepard, whatever happens on Ilos, I just wanted to say thank you for everything.
That was awesome. Yeah, I don't have much to say about that except for, you know, bow chicka wow wow. I thought it was something awkward, like they each had their uniforms on or something like that.
Commander? We've got company.
Have the sensors picked us up yet?
Well, stealth systems are engaged. Unless we get close enough for a visual, they won't have any idea we're here.
Picking up some strange readings from the planet's surface.
Take us down, Joker. Lock in on the coordinates.
Negative on that, Commander. The nearest landing zone's 2 clicks away.
We'll never make it in time on foot. Get us something closer.
There is nowhere closer. I've looked.
Drop us in the Mako.
You need at least 100 meters of open terrain to pull off a drop like that. The most I can find near Saren is 20.
20 meters? No way we can make a drop in there.
We have to try.
Find another landing zone!
There is no other landing zone!
The descent angle's too steep.
It's our only option.
It's not an option, it's a suicide run. We don't...
I can do it.
Joker?
I can do it.
Joker's the best.
Gear up and head down to the Mako. Joker. Drop us right on top of that bastard.
Even if he does have bad timing, he is the best. Taking Liara and Rax this time. Not sure if I've ever had the both of them, that combination. Maybe. Suspecting Geth and Saren. We're coming!
You two, keep moving inside now.
Heads up, Bunky! Damn it! No! Crap.
Let's take them out.
That's so exciting.
We have to get inside this bunker before Saren finds the conduit. There is no way we're getting past that door with brute force.
Saren found some way to open it. There must be some kind of security override somewhere in this complex.
We will have to find some way to get it up and running again.
We're in the middle of a fight!
Not yet, we aren't.
Not now, Shepard.
So we are here. Archive door. Courtyard. Oop. Elevators. Am I getting hit? She's hitting me. I don't even know. Hi, how you doing? Yeah. I think that means oh crap. Oh. I was gonna warp. Can I warp through that? Okay.
All targets down.
So we can never use these things. They look like some kind of terminals we can use. Oh. Oh, like almost camouflaged against the rock. That's very clever. There's more. My description skill too low. Yeah, I hate because I don't bring tally. Back here. Oh, it's gone. Look at that, he keeps reappearing on my radar. This is where it came from now. That's weird. We killed that guy. He was right here. And he reappears on my radar. I don't know what the hell. It's on the other side of this thing. Or down below. Stinger 9, Tornado 9, pistol and shotgun. Oh, he's coming. He's down. He must be down below. Because he's really close to us and we can't see him. Unless it's a lot of messed up, another messed up reading on the radar here. Right, so how much? Yeah. I guess I'll just hang on to this stuff to sell because we're already like maxed out at Omnigel. I saw a shotgun though. Looking all around. What's this? Is that a statue? Wait. It is a statue. Spooky as hell.
Let's take them out.
Oh my. Throw.
Let's
Yes, sweetie. Oh, we're jammed now. No, we missed a crate, but I couldn't get into it. Alright, never mind. Somehow collecting these guys' stuff when we're not even down there yet. Checking to make sure they're current on their weapons. I really don't like these things. I'm afraid they're gonna get up and attack. Yeah, see all these crates I can't get into. That's why I like to bring Tally. Oh, don't do that. You're ramming into me. Courtyard. Hope I didn't miss anything. I kind of flew through all this, I feel. Oh, that's so creepy. Door control right there. Alright. Oh my. Whoop. Oh, planets and locations.
Pharos is a habitable
Ilos.
World in the, like the ancient human city of Troy. Ilos is a world known only through second-hand sources. References to Ilos have been found at several other Prothean ruins, though direct study of the world is unlikely to occur. Ilos lies in a remote area of the Terminus systems, only accessible by the legendary Mu Relay. 4,000 years ago, the Mu Relay was knocked out of position by a supernova and lost. Since then, Ilos and its cluster have been inaccessible. Occasionally, a university will organize an expedition to chart a route to Ilos using conventional FTL drive. These never get beyond the planning stages due to the distance and danger. The journey could take years or decades, passing through the hostile Terminus systems and dozens of unexplored systems.
Hmm. One under Humanity and Systems Alliance. Terra Firma Party. Terra Firma is an alliance political party formed after the First Contact War. Its policy agenda is based on the principle that Earth must stand firm against alien influences. This covers a variety of legislation. Recent activities by Terra Firma include opposition to a law requiring high school alien language study. Hey, I'd love to learn alien language. A proposal to increase tariffs on alien imports, and leading a popular movement to mark the First Contact War with a public holiday. Though founded by well-meaning individuals who feared the submersion of native human cultures under a wave of alien vogue, Terra Firma's agenda attracts many jingoists and xenophobes. No. I'm freaking out. Hold on a second, guys. Oh, it's an elevator. Okay. I can't draw my weapon in an elevator. It's against regulations. Yeah, all these things I can't open. Bring a Tally next time. Can I just jump off that? Nope. I hate these statues. I really hate them. It's so freaky. I can't just jump down from here.
There's something in the air here. Death is on the wind. It's a good place for killing.
Well, we're gonna be killing, so...
I never dreamed I would actually find Ilos.
Oh, you hear that sound? Native wildlife. Okay, so we're up here. We're down below the courtyard, okay. Well, we can't actually go anywhere. Alright. Well, then I'm going back down. All I found there was a crate. This way? Up here? Yep. Oh! Oh, these things are so quick. Luckily, the three of them decided to land right there, so I could shoot them. Let's see if there's anything else around here. I know we're headed away from the X. We were here already. Oh, but we can't... Now that I dropped down, we have to go all the way around. Oh, they scared me. I wasn't sure who they were. Okay. So... Here we go. Woo! Dish elevator. Going down.
This place still has power. It must be running off its own generator.
This must be the command center for the entire complex. Saren's troops must have sealed the doors from here after he went inside. We will have to figure out how to disengage the security lockdown if we ever want to get inside that bunker.
Figure it out somehow. Oh, hello. Oh my! Charging at us here. Oh! More. Can you even lift? In this case, I guess not. How tough is this thing? Geth Destroyer.
All clear.
Armature repair station. Damn it. Armature armature bay. Security room is back here. I guess, do we come in this way? Where do we come from? Oh. Well, we came from here. What's with these statues? So weird.
I wish I had more time to study all of this.
I know, really.
A lot of people died here long ago. Now it's time for a lot of death to join them.
Got it right there, buddy. There's nothing else around here. We head past the security room. Is there a separate room we're supposed to get into? I can't open any of this stuff, so frustrating. Up there, I guess, a security room. And what about this side? I'm guessing the same. So what's this tunnel? This keeps going. Yeah. Well, I guess we go up to the security room, because... And then we come back down and we go that way. Oh. Ah, man, I keep hitting buttons. Wrong buttons.
Come, Saren already has a head start. We have to go find him before he reaches the conduit.
Unless he's already found it.
She told me that. I already did that.
That is a chance we will have to take.
Hold on. Something's happening.
Too late. Unable to... Invading fleets. No escape.
Sounds like some kind of message.
Prothean?
But I don't recognize the language.
It is probably in Prothean.
I think
this
we do.
This recording must be 50,000 years old. No wonder we cannot understand it.
I understand it. I speak Prothean.
The message is all broken up, but I recognize some of the words. It's a warning against the Reaper invasion.
Of course. Between the beacons and the cipher, an understanding of the Prothean language would have been transferred into your mind.
Not safe. Seek refuge. Inside the archives.
What's it saying? Can you make out anything useful?
Looking for the archives.
The Citadel. Overwhelmed. Only hope.
Act of desperation. The conduit. All is lost.
I'm only getting small bits. Well, they definitely mentioned something about going inside the archive.
It said something about the conduit, but it's too degraded to help.
That too.
We should go.
Cannot be stopped. Cannot be stopped.
Cannot be stopped. Got it. Well, they actually have a journal pointing that way. What's up here, though? Let me just check my journal. Security system is disabled. Return to your vehicle and file off Saren into the underground archives. Right. I have to return to the vehicle, though? Oh my, what are you up to, Liara? I think I broke her before. It was too good for her. Alright. Come on! Like a cat in heat. So then... I'm headed... Oh, they put that flag there, not me. But I have to head back to my vehicle? Or I'm just gonna run there. Or my oh, this is the other side. Where my vehicle is gonna be, okay. Let's go find out where the hell the archives are. I'm sure it'll be made clearer to us. Is it a blip, or is that that one baddie who's always there? Thing is, this blip is here. And now it's gone. I only hope we live through this. It's a good place for killing, Rex. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode. Next episode will be the 100th episode, believe it or not. So I'm going to make an extra long one for, you know, anniversary and celebratory purposes, what have you. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.